Hello guys, welcome back to your favourite channel, Wondershare Recoverit, the fully fledged recovery software that will help you retrieve lost files from your computer, phone or other storage media. So today we're going to present a comprehensive guide to raw video and the steps to open it. Like if you're involved in a video production, the raw video works as a foundation to get the desired output after all the editing. If you want to get more ideas about it, then keep watching this video. But before we move forward, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification so that you receive updates on all future videos. Raw video, or raw footage, also known as source footage, is the most basic, unprocessed video data captured by a videographer. It's actually the data captured even before the application of any effects. With raw video, you will get a range of files that won't run without the use of professional software. In addition, one needs a special camera in order to capture it. As raw videos require editing, it also allows the editors to manipulate colors, shades, and many other crucial elements much easier to make the finished video look perfect. There are certain benefits of raw video files that make them an ideal choice for video producers to get the desired output. They give you more flexibility when making adjustments to elements such as brightness, shadows, color, saturation, sharpening, and a lot more. This way you can reduce the risk of shooting errors and correct even minor details. In comparison to compressed video formats, a raw video offers much better dynamic range. This means you can get more details out of the video in the post-production stage. Raw footage helps in getting the video output to the highest possible quality. It retains more of that quality even after compression. All of that extra data though means that storing raw videos will take up a huge amount of space on your system. Hence, it is important to manage such files properly because losing any of them can put you in a lot of trouble. It could result in poor final footage. So to avoid such a situation, we would recommend using the Wondershare Recoverit tool. This software is capable of retrieving lost or deleted files from all kinds of storage media, including professional cameras, memory cards, USB flash drives, etc. So why choose Wondershare Recoverit? Well, Recoverit can easily retrieve the raw video data or other video formats without any corruption. It works in over 500 scenarios, such as malware attacks, disk formatting, accidental deletion, and so on, for retrieving lost or deleted files. And it comes with a patented technology of enhanced video recovery systems that identifies and merges all the separate raw video fragments and puts them into a single video file. So download and install the Wondershare Recoverit tool on your PC. After running it, click on the Enhanced Recovery option, then select the storage where the deleted or lost files were stored earlier, and Recoverit will ask you to pick the video format for deep scanning and locating deleted videos. After making the appropriate selection, click on the Start button to proceed further. The program will then start a quick and deep scan of your storage media. Wait for these to finish, or in case your video footage that you're looking for shows up during the middle of the scan, you can stop the scan partway through. Once it's finished, you can move the cursor to the video's thumbnail and click on the preview icon. If you're fine with the retrieved video, click on the recover button to restore it to your system. As we mentioned earlier in the video, opening a RAW file will need professional grade software. This is because RAW video needs an image or video editing tool to run smoothly. And this job can't be done better than by adopting either Photoshop or by using camera codecs. You already know how amazing Adobe Photoshop is when it comes to photo editing. However, it does work in running RAW video files easily as well. Move your RAW video to your computer and ensure that you have Adobe Camera RAW plugin installed on your PC or laptop. If you haven't already, you can get it from here and install it. Run Adobe Photoshop and click on File and then Open. Look for the RAW file that you want to open and select it. After that, the Adobe Camera RAW will run automatically and let you make the required changes. Camera codecs are another way to run RAW video files on Windows without losing their original quality. For Windows 10 and 11 users, it comes pre-installed, but you will have to install it on other versions of Windows. If it's not available on your computer, then you can download the camera codecs from here. Install it on your PC or laptop, and once done, all you need to do is double-click on the RAW footage and it will open up without any errors. RAW footage is a crucial element in video production, so take full advantage of the RAW video format and get the perfect video in the end. Thanks very much for taking the time to watch this video. Hopefully this guide will ease your video production journey. Don't forget to leave a comment if you found this video helpful, and do share it with your fellow editors and content creators to help them out as well.